As the sun dipped low over the vast expanse of Tehran, casting long shadows across the city's bustling streets, millions of mourners gathered to pay their final respects to two towering figures in Iranian politics, President Raisi and Foreign Minister Amer Abdollahian. The funeral procession was a solemn affair, marked by a profound sense of loss and reverence for the departed leaders. The streets were lined with mourners, their faces etched with grief, as they watched the procession pass by. President Raisi, hailed as a champion of the Iranian people, had led the nation with determination and resolve. His tenure had been marked by efforts to strengthen Iran's economy, promote social justice, and uphold its sovereignty in the face of external pressures. Foreign Minister Amer Abdollahian, a seasoned diplomat and statesman, had played a crucial role in shaping Iran's foreign policy and navigating its complex relationships with the international community. His pragmatic approach and diplomatic acumen had earned him respect both at home and abroad. As the funeral procession wound its way through the streets of Tehran, the air was filled with the haunting strains of traditional Persian music, mingling with the solemn tolling of bells. Mourners from all walks of life, young and old, rich and poor, came together to bid farewell to their beloved leaders.